There. Did you find the big pin, Bob?
It's the wolf.
Yep. And as soon as I do this, it doesn't look like Granny's house anymore.
Cool.
Scary. One day, in Craft City, the Fairy Tale Theatre Company are getting ready to perform their amazing play.
Just need to practice where everyone needs to be on this beautiful stage. It's not long before the audience arrive, and I want this to be the best play. Cute. Positions, everyone!
Robo Wolf.
How about some big pointy teeth?
Oh, yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay. Say it's time for the bit in Granny's house, okay? Oh, whoops. Little Bear Friday.
Ta-da!
Okay, we might need to work on that skipping. Now, where's our wolf? Front of Bev Riding Hood and...
Huh? Oh! Whoops!
Not again!
Let's get these all picked up.
Can we fix the trees to the stage to stop them falling over?
Ah, great idea. Oh, wait. No, we can't.
Stage? Huh?
Maybe you can practice the granny house bit while we clear up around you.
Okay, granny's house.
Oh dear, are you okay, Pearl?
Yep, fine, sweetie.
Two on one side and granny's house on the other. All there. Good. Oh, Bob. The audience will be here soon, so we just need to turn the stage round.
Whoa! There you go. That's loosened it. Don't thank me, though.
Oh, that has spiky circles in it that we call cogs. The cogs' teeth push against each other and turn round. The stage is shaped like a... Ready to give it a try?
Let's do it!
Oh, the audience is here. Everyone ready?
Oh, yeah.
Then let the awesome storytelling stage turning spin. Little house. But then along came the big bad Robo Wolf. Big bad Robo Wolf had to think quickly.
Wait. Oh. Granny's house is that way.
Totally knew that.
So, Big Bad Robo Wolf.
That's it, Zip. Yes.
Thank you, Granny.
Now, Bev Riding Hood will think I'm Granny, and I can eat.
Nice. But what big teeth you have, Granny.
Oh, they're better to eat you with.
It's the Robo Wolf. I did not see.
Yay, I'm scary.
Woohoo! And Little Bear Riding Hood was safe. The end.
I know. You love me.
Thank you.
It's okay, Bob. While I fix it, you keep a lookout for space aliens.
Oh, that alien rocket looks just like a cloud.
Yep, that's because it is a cloud.
Oh. Hello, and I brought water to keep my team refreshed.
Giant sequined welcome mat.
Incoming! Oh!
Are you all right?
Leave this to the expert. I speak alien.
Zup.
What are your names?
Bleep, bleep.
Cool. Welcome to our home, Flippin' Zop.
They're still pretty shaken up. I'm sorry. We don't understand.
Ha! Robo Bug to the rescue. Activate.
Oh, is that your granny?
It's a party invitation. Is it her birthday?
Don't be sad.
We'll help you fly back to space in time for Granny Alien Dude's party, right?
Right. Now, let's check out your rocket.
How hard can it be? It's not exactly rocket science.
Actually, Bevel, it is. And I have an... Come on, it's countdown time.
I love this bit.
Right. Ready?
Affirmative.
Oh, launch team, we have a problem.
Cry.
There. Don't worry. It'll be okay. You'll see.
It'll be all right. Bitz will think of a way to get you to that. How about a cute button necklace that'll match her eyes? All three of them.
Wow, that's even sadder.
Bevel, you're brilliant.
Oh, you're just saying that.
Oh, stop.
It's time for a Bitz Brain Blitz. Maybe we can use the bottle to launch the rocket. You squished the bottle harder. The air came out with enough force to blow Pearl off her feet. And if we add a pipe and squeeze the bottle real, we'll launch the rocket. Come on, everyone. Let's get busy.
Yes!
Bitz blitzed it!
I see a new trend! Waist necklaces!
Any final message before you zoom off into outer space?
Bevelmeister.
Quick, everyone!
Bye, Flippin'Zop!
Oh, I'm gonna miss those little space dudes.
Oh, yeah!
Wow! Do you think Granny Alien
loved it? Look!
Oh, yeah!
Bitz and Bob! 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Oh, it's a list of things Pearl needs to do to stay a princess.
By the end of...
today, or she'll lose her tiara.
Oh, no.
Oh, let's keep looking.
Okay, I'm on it.
Hello, Princess Pearl. How's the list going?
Well, so far, I've kissed a frog.
Prince Bevel at your service.
And now I have only one task left, but it's a really hard one.
Oh, that is a hard one. Has anyone ever seen a zippy poppy thingy?
Nope. I've heard they're really shy and hard to find.
Unless you're really bubbly.
Nobody is more bubbly than her pearliness.
Commencing robo scan. Starting robo scan. Beep, beep, beep.
Yes,
time for a bubble break. Oh, you like bubbles.
Zip-a-pop-a-mas. Zip-a-pop-a-mas.
I found it.
So, where is it?
It was just here.
Zippy poppy thingy.
Don't be shy. I just want to die.
I hope so. Or it's bye-bye, Tiara.
Here goes.
Okay, Princess Pearl, get your dancing skates on. Pearl?
Huh?
Oof. Keep blowing, Bob.
Where's the zipper-bubbermas?
Huh?
Lots and lots of them to keep it out long enough so we can dance.
Oof. 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 But it's so hard to blow lots.
Hey, guys.
Oh, careful.
Oh, sorry.
After you.
Oh, can we speed things up? That's a royal command.
Told ya.
There.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're just...
There it goes.
Yeah, maybe Prince Bever. Please move.
Oh. Sorry, Your Pearliness.
Tiara, I hope you find someone else who loves you like I do.
Don't worry, Pearl.
My fan machine. Oh, it must be out of puff too.
That's it, Bob. A machine can make bubbles fast.
One.
We can scale up the number of bubbles. That would keep them coming long enough for Pearl to dance with the zippy bubble thingy. And no one has to get out of breath.
Really?
Woohoo! Yes, it's working! Ooh, here it comes! Sometimes you just need to scale up your ideas.
Oh, yeah!
Yay! I get to say a princess! Thank you, Zipper-Puppamus!
What's this? It's a list of robot skills you need to finish to stay a robot. Have you mastered your...
Robo voice.
Check.
Who said that?
Bitz and Bob, Bitz and Bob, Bitz and Bob.
And done. A carriage fit for a princess.
Hey, is that my toothbrush?
It's a brake now. When I push on the lever, the brush rubs against the wheel to help it stop.
Awesome!
City. Everyone gathered in the town square to celebrate Princess Pearl Day.
Woohoo!
Yay!
Yahoo!
Ooh! Welcome to Craft City, Princess Pearl.
Oh, and meet your royal helpers.
Oh, my shiny sequins.
What's new? Police Chief Bevel's here to make sure nothing gets in the way of the parade. Right, Bevel?
Nothing will stop the parade.
Oh, now after you.
That's right, left!
One, two. They have all my favourite flavours. Chocolate chip, chocolate mint, cherry and chocolate, chocolate fudge, chocolate chip.
Oh, hello.
Oh, am I driving too fast? Sorry about that. I'll slow down. Whoa!
The Bevelator's fine. Nothing to see here.
And wave. Oh, it's okay. I can still wave.
Oh, good.
Right.
The brake has broken. They can't slow down. Bob and her pearliness are in danger.
Ah, right. I knew that. Police Chief Bevel to the rescue.
I've got to slow us down.
Robo Bob to the rescue!
I can do this.
And you!
Oh no!
Think my robot superpowers are broken. And so are the brakes.
And we're going too fast for me to wave at everyone.
Don't worry.
Huh?
Cute umbrella, Bevel, but it's slowing us down.
The umbrella slowed us down. Maybe we could catch air to slow down the carriage too. But I'm going to need a bigger umbrella to catch more air because the carriage is bigger than the boat.
Oh, are we stopping for tea?
You drive. We've got a carriage to catch.
Bitz!
Oh, hello!
Don't worry, I'm on it! Bit closer, Bevel.
Oh, that's it.
Thank you, Your Pearliness.
Yes!
Bitz blitzed it!
Most exciting parade I've ever been in!
You're the best bestie ever!
Phew!
My favourite!
They just need to fill our tummies.
Yum!